Knicks have won the opening faceoff and take possession here at the start.
Get out of my crease!
Stopped by the goaltender. Halifax has possession of it now. Tries to get it over to Wade. Pucks the puck away. Wade's stick handling in his own zone. Sherbrooke's got the puck along the boards. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Oh, smart heads up read. Halifax takes possession of the puck.
Got the lead.
Breakaway! Huge stop by Goliath.
Oh, you
later stages of this period. Halifax has the 1-0 lead. Carter's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good position here, Will. The play started to break down in front of him.
The centers will glide into the dot. Takes possession of the puck off the draw. Quick pass to Adam. And that's taken by the defense. Strong defensive effort. Tries to get
last
the puck
minute
over
of
the
play in the first period.
But the period finally comes to an end.
Coming up, and he's tripping, it looks like.
one. This is such a bad penalty to take because you put yourself in a bad spot.
Halifax penalty to number 46. 2 minutes for tripping.
Final penalty.
8 minutes, 58 seconds.
Sherbrooke's got a hold of it along the wall. Left wing and into center. Quick feed to Robitaille. Sherbrooke's got the Front. And the play's whistled dead. Here's the call. The Phoenix have put themselves down a man, tripping the call.
I always found this a frustrating penalty to take.
To number 77, 2 minutes for tripping.
Finally, the penalty. 19 minutes, 7 seconds.
Halifax has possession of it now. From the left side, they gain the zone. Receives the pass. The Mooseheads will take it behind the net. And they can't convert on the play. Halifax has the puck near the point. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Puck slipped down the ice. Gustafsson's got it now deep inside his own.
You should figure it out.
You're not the only one.
counter to Q. Takes the feed. Can't keep a hold of it. And he slides it quickly to Morrow. New York set control of it now from their own end. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Wiley. Intercepts it at center. Return pass. Oh, Smart has that play to put that one away. Couldn't complete the play. Scoops up the puck now. Along the right side into the offensive zone. Feeds it all the way to Wiley. New York's in now. And that's broken up. New York's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Phoenix haven't penalized. They'll serve two in the box.
Like every player in the history of the game, he doesn't like the call.
Penalty but he's number 22. 2 minutes for trophy.
Time of the penalty.
New York's
8 minutes, 10 seconds.
Knocked away. Back underway. New York's won it. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. And makes the save. Picked up along the wall by Robitaille. Sherbrooke's across the blue line. Morrow's got it along the wing. Can he keep a hold of it? Grabbed along the board by Morrow. Lost to set up at the point now. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Looking against the half wall. And that one's broken up. Dished on over to Morrow. Just up to the point, but still maintains possession. Wiley's got it on the offensive end. And that's a player in front. New York's ready to go on the attack. Takes the puck at the point. Moves it to Dakota. And now it's over to Q. Sherbrooke's got the puck along the wall. And a nice puck check inside the neutral zone. And that pass goes awry.
1 minute left in the first period.
The Wildcats take possession here in the open ice. And now he tries to get it across to Dakota. Can't catch up to the pass. Slides the puck across to Robitaille. The turnover! Here they come! The horn sounds and the first period comes to an end. Well, a fun start at both ends of the rink. 1-0 is the score through the first frame.
Know your role, bud.
New York
Harper Trophy.
Time of the penalty, 17 minutes, 55 seconds.
New York's got it behind the net. Sends a pass over. New York's got the puck around the wall. Harper's got a hold of it against the wall. Oh, what a save! There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Late goings of this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, I won't complain. Sherbrooke's up for good reason. They have been the more complete team offensively, which is why they lead late in the second.
1 minute left in the second period.
Will glide into the dot. Beavers won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Works it across to Wiley. New York's got the puck against the board. Receives the pass.
Imagine thinking that was open.
Down low, and that's just out of reach. The Phoenix have possession along the board. shot, and that's blocked away. And he slides it quickly to Q. Big play is on the defensive side. And he stands tall and goal. Moves it to Robitaille. And now he moves it to Mora. Moves right to the middle. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Beavers got the puck. Opponent. New York's on the attack. Quick feed down low. Oh, and another big stop.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
to Q. Offside is the call, but we'll have a faceoff just outside the offensive zone. The centerman glide into position.
Yeah. Good night, call it good night. I'm so sick of this hello, goodbye, hello.
Here's the pass down low. Caught catch up to that pass. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Denies him on the play. Pulls the puck down low. Shot being saved by the goaltender once again.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
And a linesman calls icing on the play. We're still in the early stages of this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Slides the puck across to Morrow. Here's an offensive chance. Too much congestion. Blocks the shot. Sherbrooke's got the puck against the boards. Beat the goaltender by the puck. Beat the post.
Hey, can we have a bounce so somebody can call a goal here? That shot hits the post and stays up.
This lead. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Horton stick handling in his own zone. Takes control of the puck. Fraser's got him along the wing. Had him beat, but it goes off inside of the post and stays out. Still lots of time left in the period. Blainville, Quapriance up 1-0. Playing ourselves as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Quick pass to Robotov. Big time stop there. Corbett's got the puck. Look at this, he's calling him out here, right?
Yeah, he wants to go. He's not very happy. Boss is roaming around looking for somebody else to fight. He just can't find it. Horton's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Blainville, Boisbriand looking to break out. Grabs the puck. And now he angles it across to Morrow. Sherbrooke's playing it from the side. Boss looks for it. Manages to hang on. Morrow's got it against the boards. Just slide.
1 minute left in the first period.
The puck in the offensive zone, but really didn't generate a whole lot. The penalty killers must be pretty happy with that.
Oh, and he gets a baby stick for that net!
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Centering pass! Can't finish! Oh,
great! It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
Face-off.
faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Here's a short pass to Horton. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Sherbrooke's got the puck along the wall. It's a 2-on-1. Stopped by the goaltender. Getting a little cheeky there. Sherbrooke's up for good reason. They have been the more complete team offensively, which is why they lead late in the second. Boss wins it in the offensive zone. The Armada have gained control of the puck along the wall. They go on the attack from center. Quick shot. Gobbles that puck up with his chest. And the referee has blown his whistle, bringing a stop to the play. Here in the late goings of the period, we've got a 2-1 game. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. That goes wide. Scooped up along the wall by Bora. Let's pop the inside of the iron and we'll play on. Keeps hold of the puck. On the attack along the boards. And that's picked off in front. Tosses it to Hughes. Takes control of the puck. And that one's picked off. Pucks it away in his own end. Slides the puck down low. And he gets a puck.
1 minute left in the second period.
Sherbrooke's doubled it up here in the second.
1 minute, 41 seconds.
Robitaille's got it behind the net. Oh, what a hit! Slides it over the pace to Fraser. Feeds the puck to Hughes. Horton's got it in the offensive zone. Strong defensive effort. Sherbrooke's got the puck shorthanded. They get it out of the defensive end. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end.
1 minute left in the third period.
Got any better moves?
What a reaction with the blocker.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go. There's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
Regulation time comes to an end. That means we've got some overtime coming up.
Oh, 'cause that's the music that I love. Play it so loud you can hear it.